patient as the referee checks prior to this matchup. Nick Patrick checking over Goldberg at the insistence of Triple B, Bam Bam Bigelow. Now Nick Patrick tells him that he found absolutely nothing. Oh, caught him from behind. Bigelow to the attack in the early going. Big overhand, blows in the headbutt from Bigelow that momentarily rocked Goldberg. Scoop and a slam. Bigelow off the ropes. Went for the diving headbutt. Got nothing. Look at Goldberg. What a show of strength.
Like a piece of paper.
350 pounds of the beast from the east just went airborne as Goldberg drove into the canvas.
Yeah, went airborne and exited stage left. Tell you, Goldberg slammed him with authority. That's going to make Bigelow think twice.
Bigelow, in an attempt to slow down the offense of Goldberg, rolls out to the floor, now circling the ring. He'll be very cautious when he gets back in to do battle with Goldberg after that burst of strength as Goldberg counted the early attack from Bigelow.
But that Bigelow got a back shot in. He took advantage of the referee being in the way. He's not going to fool Goldberg twice.
Goldberg still very patient, waiting for Bigelow to come back inside the squared circle and do battle. Bigelow trying to slow him down, slowly makes his way back up the ring apron, back towards the ring. Goldberg has to realize that Diamond Dallas Page is in his future as well. This Sunday at Fall Brawl, Goldberg facing two members of the Triad in this three-day period.
Let's see what Bigelow can come up with now, because Goldberg's not taking his eye off him.
And they lock it up, collar and elbow. Goldberg immediately to the offense. Series of knees to the midsection. Shoots Bigelow off into the ropes. Duck the clothesline to Goldberg. Oh, he caught Bigelow in midair.
He caught him on. He was a cruiserweight.
That's 350 pounds, and where's he gonna put it? Anywhere he wants to. Drives him to the mat with the front slam.
You can't catch Bigelow. That's impossible.
Now Goldberg drops down, attempted the arm breaker submission hold, and Bigelow fighting. Goldberg has spent so much time in the past few months expanding his offensive arsenal, adding submission moves to his power moves, and he tried the armbar, but Bigelow was able to make it to the ropes.
Now Goldberg's extremely serious about learning the art of submission, getting better by the day. Bigelow, I mean, the only place Goldberg doesn't have muscles is his eyeballs. Maybe he does.
Short offense by Bigelow, countered by Goldberg. Forearms in the corner. Oh! Referee Nick Patrick just got nailed by Bigelow. Patrick is down. Goldberg sends Bigelow into the corner and caught the clothesline.
Manager, he explodes.
He's caught. Oh, look at that. Right hand to the side of the head and the face of Bam Bam Bigelow by Goldberg. And again from the mount, Goldberg raining down right hands to the jaw of Bigelow. Bigelow slow to get to his feet. Goldberg in total control, but the referee is out. Oh, cheap shot by Bigelow, breaking the eyes of Goldberg, and he drives the elbow to the back of the head.
There's a cheap shot. That's the only shot Bigelow had.
Series of big overhand rights to the chest from Bigelow. Goldberg shook up in the corner. Another elbow to the back. Goldberg struggling just to get to his feet. He's on one knee, and Bigelow won't let him up.
Bigelow just keep laying him in there. He can't afford to let Goldberg up. Wait, Goldberg's getting up anyway.
Goldberg back up to his feet. Look at the look on the face of Bigelow. The look of shock. He can't believe it. Forearm for Goldberg. Rock Bigelow.
He hit him with everything he had. What do you do now?
Bam Bam to the ropes. Standing side kick by Goldberg. And Triple B went down.
That's a bullseye, brother.
Well, here comes Diamond Dallas Page. Page. DDP has just hit the ring, and two members of the Triad send Goldberg to the ring. Oh, there's the spear on Bigelow. And look at Page bail out.
He broke Bigelow in half. Page did the 23 skidoon. Let's see how brave you are now, Diamond.
Talk about leaving someone to the wolves. Page stays out on the floor. Is he going to be able to get Bigelow up? He's got him up in the air. There's the jackhammer. Referee Patrick, can he count? Two, three.
Wait,
got
wait.
It. Hey, Page has got that chair again.
He's got the victory, but he can't afford to get hurt here for Fall
Page has still got the steel chair, but look at Goldberg as he gets to his feet. Page